Because these are running on magnets, they've actually cheated here, so see how this track runs off the edge? Where'd that train come from? Sneaky little tap. You do like boats, cars, trucks, really everything. Like on that other one, they've got cars and stuff running back and forth. But if you go up, you get more
if you're curious, there's a video here that tells an animation of how it's done. It just goes to the button generator.
Very simple. Yeah.
Very short. No, just turnouts or anything else is a lot of manuals. Like Penzance, for example, right? You actually haven't noticed, there's no reason for you to. They're all left-hand turnouts. I can't just mirror it to make a right-hand, so I only built a left-hand. And there are some other restrictions as well, like I wasn't able to do a proper crosser.
Oh, there's a right-hand one there, but is that
it's a dummy.
Right.
But also, as I can't do a proper crossover, because the curved tracks can't pull into each other. They're built-in tracks, and they can't get two joiners. Otherwise, I would have done cab control and shut the whole wood yard separately.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's it. Again, first, that was the second generation too. The third one, I'll get rid of. Next time I need to do
not
the
much room.
Each one of these is an experiment, a learning exercise.
Look at them coming down the road.
Well, brilliant.
They get that.
I'd say it's a major task. A limited range of materials and other things. It's doable, but there are two really nice layouts around. There's one all-bossed, no, down the hip slope. That's a spectacular layout. And there's one at the fourth bridge. As in both North and South Queens Ferry, every building. They're the two standout T-gauge layouts, conventional T-gauge. But on the other hand, they're very limited in what trains they run. The whole fourth bridge has one DMU and the dog bone.
Because I know.
So the conventional zone has moving wheels.
Yeah.
I said, how you do it? Oh yeah, but that's up the teeth. Oh. Yeah, that'll stop.
Oh.
two of these on here. And I found the horse and the rocks.
A bunch of cheese has been found and is now residing at the help desk. So if you are losing, if you've lost a bunch of cheese, it's approximately 15 keys on there.
Here's the one side of it. And then Ryan, he's the one who's talked about some of that money.
Thank you. some platform shelters of what they were like back in
Thank you.
sure I've done that. Thank you very much.